So the event here tonight was great. It was the Women in Engineering Industry Night. I was asked to come back as an alumna to speak to the students about really my career path, how I got to where I am now. And it was great to share some insightful information with them that I hope they can take back.
I would say the best piece of advice I could give to a female working in a male-dominated field would be don't be afraid to stand out and don't be afraid to raise your voice. I find that sometimes females are a little discouraged or overwhelmed with all the males in the workplace, so I'd say definitely don't be afraid.
Accept all the opportunities that comes at you. During all of my schooling, automotive was not something that I really considered. But however, now being in this industry for this long, it's super rewarding. I've learned so much information that I wish back then I would have just had opened my eyes and be seeing like all the different opportunities that were around me.
But it's great to see all the women out here tonight who are coming here at an event to continue to their pursuit of engineering. I think it's so important that we continue to highlight STEM activities for young women as well, and to, you know, show them that there's all kinds of opportunities for us in sort of the science and technology field. So I think it's great. It's great to support these things. You know, never give up on the opportunity to do something great. A woman in engineering or not, we'll all do better for the communities that we live in.